Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this matchup. Today it's Real Madrid against Real Madrid. Glorious, sunny conditions today. So without further ado, we're off to the Bernabeu. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, they're 3 points behind their rivals here. And a win today will bring them level, of course.
Yeah, and that must be the motivation for them. 3 points is what they need.
You look at each side and think, well, there are goals in them. And in that respect, they're very, very strong.
Well, they are. I mean, we talk a lot about the strikers, but the two defences as well. It's going to be a really tough matchup, this.
Anselmo Suárez-Bello takes charge of this game. Try that sort of thing, the back heel, and often more successfully than on that moment. Cristiano Ronaldo, and in comes the referee showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense. Well, the free kick's taken here very quickly indeed. It's directed by Gareth Bale. Modric. Sergio Ramos, Angel Di Maria, Karim Benzema. He's a player who can decide this match because of his knack of being in the right place at the right time. He is so sharp off the mark.
He gave his man about 3 or 4 yards there, still beat him.
Here's the cross. What can he do now? They've still got a great stop. Di Maria, Benzema, Gareth Bale darting forward to get a pass possible. It's a potential in this move. Fabio Coentrao. Oh, in goes the cross. Bale! That's a goal for Real Madrid. Well, a goal for Real Madrid.
Well, he's got a track record of that. On his left side, he's so dangerous. Well, he's a fantastic header of the ball, and his marker stood no chance there.
And the score is 1-0. Pepe. Marcelo. Back again. Fabio Coentrao. Angel Di Maria able to help his teammate out. Benzema. It's one back. Khedira. Marcelo. Carvajal. Looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo. And the goalkeeper gets to it and keeps hold of the ball. Carvajal. Ronaldo quite happy to get the ball, even if a defender does stick with him. He hasn't here. Carvajal. And the ball goes out for a goal kick. Pepe. Be a good player to wait a pass like that. A little dink, really. Abaloa. Karim Benzema. Xavi Alonso. Bale. Have it back. Made the challenge well. Karim Benzema receiving the ball, or able to receive it if they want to give it to him. Gonna cross it. Not a bad cross, but it's the defender's ball. Could whip it in from here. And the opposition get back on the ball. Karim Benzema. So they're going to have to build from the back, from the goalkeeper, and come out and pick this up. Marcelo. Angel Di Maria. Towards Bale. Bale. Benzema. To get the ball of Karim Benzema. Angel Di Maria. Referee says free kick. Karim Benzema. Angel Di Maria able to help his teammate out. He's in here. What a chance! What a save! Benzema. Angel Di Maria. Here come Real Madrid. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Cristiano Ronaldo. The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes. Gareth Bale. Karim Benzema receiving the ball, or able to. It's a chance! Top save! Trying to get the cross in. Well blocked by the defender. Modric. Marcelo. Xavi Alonso. Well, the referee has signaled for half time, and it's 1-0 here.
Se recuerda a los aficionados que durante el descanso del encuentro de hoy vamos a mostrar en el vídeo marcador el resumen de las
got another 45 minutes to go, and set your watches, off we go. Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. He got there just in time. In the end, a fantastic clearance. Bale. I spoke to Gareth Bale recently about how he manages to play like he does, and he said with a lot of cross-country running when he was a youngster. He's still a youngster, really, but you know what I mean. That obviously has given him some core speed and strength.
He has, but we all did cross-country running. Not as quick and as strong as this boy is.
Bale.
Here's the opportunity. Not to be. This time, he has made the save.
Well, having played poorly, you've got to give him credit for reacting to that one and coming to his side's rescue.
Now, can he score? Here's the chance.
Very good defending to get in the way of that shot.
Well, he's won.
And he shoots.
Great defending by the player. Angel Di Maria.
And that pass,
just subtle little clip pass in, really. Carvajal. Karim Benzema. Karim Benzema receiving the ball, or able to receive it if they want to give it to him. Khedira. Angel Di Maria. Benzema. Not a good position by the defender. They've got past him.
Yeah, and he's slow on the turn to go with it.
Bale.
He's got a play, and the header is into the net.
Gorgeously made the goal by Gareth Bale.
Well, he's turning into a wonderful player, isn't he, Gareth Bale? And he's got goals and he's got assists to his name as well.
I think they were wondering whether Gareth Bale might shoot from there. He scored from there, but he's crossed and they've scored.
Well, that's the great thing. He can do either with that powerful left foot of his, but the cross was spot on.
Possession in the midfield area. Sergio Ramos. Carvajal. Got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing. They've gone and won it, Real Madrid. Free kick coming up. Benzema. Di Maria, able to help his teammate out. Positional play of this player is really good. That's a big call by the assistant. The flag has gone up. He would have been in for goal.
Yeah, it was a wonderful opportunity, but looking back on it afterwards, they can have no complaints.
He's into the challenge. Angel Di Maria. He's going to cross the ball surely from here. He's got support in the middle. Committed himself here, there wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. Cristiano Ronaldo. Xavi Alonso towards Bale. You can understand his eagerness to try and get in. They're holding a high line, but he's offside. Sergio Ramos. Marcelo. Interception made, but with any great difficulty. Carvajal. Gareth Bale.
Dangerous moment, and here's the shot.
Bale. Gareth Bale has suddenly sped forward. In literal terms as well as metaphorical terms. What a player now.
What a player. I think if you look at his stats, he tends to break all records in terms of the runs, the high-intensity runs that he makes.
Karim Benzema. That's very well read. And that's a very good interception. Oh, he loves that, doesn't he? And it's come off for him again. And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. Xavi Alonso. Angel Di Maria. Marcelo. Well, everyone knows he's the playmaker, so if you're given the ball by him, you've got to give it back to him, and that's what they've done. And he's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. good attacking play, but he's helped by a defender not doing his job at all.
Opportunity here, takes the shot off.
Ronaldo, he's a natural finisher, this guy, looking for another goal. Could be a goal. Oh, very, very close. But the scoreline is still not as close as they need it to be.
Well, you can see the disappointment from his teammates. They thought he'd scored there.
Marcelo. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Angel Di Maria. It's one back. Now they're quite happy to get the ball, even if a defender does stick with him. It hasn't here. Modric. Five more minutes here. Carvajal towards Bale. They've got the ball back through a very good interception. Gareth Bale. Promising build-up until that challenge. Marcelo. Angel Di Maria, able to help his teammate out. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. Angel Di Maria. He can't get past Pepe. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Behind on points, and now further behind on points. It's getting worse and worse.
It is, and it's beginning to slip away, and I think this team is beginning to lose belief.
So it's full time with a final score 2-0.